Okay, Tamer. First, I want to start by my story with Tamer. I was inspired by Tamer when I was first in Egypt as the CBD director of Near East. And I remember my first OGSM, where Tamer and the team came up with the concept of the gazelle effect, where you're an elephant, but you have to be agile like a gazelle. And it still sticks in my mind till today. Every time I see someone from Near East, one way or another, this gazelephant comes through. So when I saw this powerful concept coming to life, and I came to Nigeria, and when I was in Nigeria, I thought that we need some very strong culture and concept to bring to life. And we talk about it a lot, etc., but we're unable to bring it to life. We met 2-3 times as an OGSM team. We tried to bring it to life. We could not really bring it out very strongly until Tamer came to my mind. And I called him when I was going back home. I told him our story. He graciously accepted our offer and we started working together. In fact, I spent in the past 2 months maximum 1 hour with Tamer, briefing him on what I think about Nigeria, what do we think to bring out. And it was a very messy brief because it was emotional and I was telling him everything, etc., etc., which he took it very calmly. Of course, he knows PNG inside out. We sent him few numbers and whatever. Today, I come to him 2 days before the OGSM to see the final product, which I have never seen. It's 200 slides, and he started rehearsing it himself to me. And in the beginning, when I saw 200 slides, I panicked. How will I memorize all this in 2 days? Then when he did it the first time, I felt at ease. He did it another time. I told him, Tamer, the flow is so perfect. The ideas flow so clearly, so crisp, sharp, that I can do it. I feel very much at ease. And I'm saying this just to show the deep understanding that Tamer brings to the ideas and how he brings it up with a very simple storytelling way that for me is an experience by itself. So thank you so much, Tamer. You will really make us proud on Friday. Thank you.